So the penalty makes it 2nd and 16. Back on the ground with Burkhead. Burkhead down the sideline. Burkhead still going right near the pylon and in for a touchdown.
Out of bounds. We can take a good look at it. But nice hole. Burkhead, and not a lot of hesitation, steps through an arm tackle. Ooh, that's tight. But it looked like he got in. You're right, Andrew.
If it stands, it would be his 2nd rushing touchdown of the season.
Where's that ball? It just grazed the pylon there.